Hello guys, welcome to my channel. Sorry, same talk. It was just a coincidence. Like last week also when I was recording, I was having the same talk, and today also I'm having the same talk. Okay, so today we are gonna talk about something known as job dependency. Job dependency is like some work is dependent on you to complete it. Like there is no one else to help you out or sort that thing out. Like if you are out of station for some things, like personal reasons, yeah, you take vacations, right? And when you come back, you find a huge pile just waiting for you. No one has touched it, no one has watched what is inside that. Like there can be some document which was that important and has to be completed on the due date, which was in between when you left. Like why people do that? See, now the thing is, it's because of you. Yes, you made a job dependency on you. Like that particular work can only be done by you. You made that kind of environment in your office. Like maybe you haven't noticed, but there are chances like it's inbuilt and done like slowly because of your attitude that people are not seeing that. Another reason is no one is that qualified to take that kind of work with them and do that. So again, it's like you should actually watch my leadership video which I have posted, like how to delegate work, how to spread out or train people. So that's very important. Like if kal ko mujhe kuch ho gaya to ye office ka work to nahi rukna chahiye, right? Like I would say I shouldn't be the only person who is doing some kind of work. I would rather prefer or train someone behind me so that if in case I am not able to make up something, like I cannot come to office, someone is taking care of that particular thing. Or else at least via mails I can forward those mails and someone is actually doing the work. So job dependency, I feel it's wrong. Like a few months back, one of my colleague was like, people are job dependent on you, so just take the advantage of it. And like you should actually say something, you should take a hike or something like that. Then it's like, are kab tak kitna hike lungi aise karke, and और कितना काम करूँगी यार, दैट इज ऑल्सो नॉट पॉसिबल ना. लाइक एक पर्सन को 24 आवर्स ही मिलता है और वो 24 आवर्स में वो कितना काम कर सकता है. लाइक ऑब्वियसली 8 आवर्स स्लीपिंग, 8 आवर्स एंड समथिंग फॉर फैमिली, फॉर ट्रैवलिंग एंड ऑल दोस थिंग्स में वो चला जाता है. सो व्हाई शुड वी एक्चुअली टेक अप मोर वर्क, मोर डिपेंडेंसी ऑन अस? लाइक जस्ट स्प्रेड इट आउट ना. Spread it out, yeah. And this is actually more beneficial when you are looking for a shift in job. Like if you are working for some company for very long period, then there is a lot of burden on you. Like not exactly burden, but people are more dependent on you. Like if you are not there, then ye kaam nahi hoga, wo kaam nahi hoga, are yaar ye person to hona hi chahiye. To I would say that after a certain period of time, you will be like, अरे यार मैं क्या काम कर रही हूँ इधर, और मुझे shift चाहिए, मुझे job change चाहिए. लेकिन वो point of time में तुम्हारा boss तुमको नहीं छोड़ेगा, because like you are the person who is responsible for that particular thing, and there is no one else who can take care of that responsibility. So I would rather conclude that don't be a dependent person. Rather spread it out, make more people which who can take responsibility, who can grow with you. When you grow up, there should be someone who is taking care of the gap between, right? If you grow up and you leave this gap, you will be doing that work only again. So it's very good and healthy thing that if you actually ye niche wale position ko apne level par lao and then aap upar jao. Okay, I hope you understand this. This is very important. When you get promoted, your junior should also get promoted. I guess that's all for this week, and happy learning. Bye-bye.